Like he was genuinely surprised when David took his King's Quest V record because he thought it was pretty optimized. I always forget to re-enable auto lock. Oops. That's a dead run. For some reason my game is lagging. Because of all the bullshit I have on my left screen, my second screen, so I'll close some crap. Dead runs. Is good. She points over her left, they take you to the right or right. Thinking mode. Wow. I just got your DM. What the Nice phone. Yeah, the alert for it just came up. I turned on my phone. It's because I just didn't look at my phone or something. I don't know. Far as I wasn't care, I didn't really care about your DM. I was more concerned with Connor Cordell coming in and playing Final Fantasy VIII. That alert's a lot more important. Know how much I love Final Fantasy VIII. Important game to me, absolutely. If you want me to be serious, I freaking just I don't like that game at all. Give up. Playing fuck about it. It's one Final Fantasy that took me nearly a year to freaking finish, and even then I didn't. Got close to the end of it and just gave up. Blood. That was a mistake. This was a mistake. There has to be run Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Fucking love that game. Whoops, I'm getting ahead of myself. So far, so good. So we don't get hosed by the fucking, the fish. Fuck me. Do you know how many fishes that limo got? Okay, we got two, that's all that matters. On, feather. Come on, feather. Come on, feather. Come on, feather. Fuck my asshole. Oh, we at least got those. First tray of fish. Okay, so that means I'm behind them. At least as far as that's concerned. Fuck. Not when you're in water. Fuck you. Not when you're in water. Fuck my fucking ass. I don't know why I'm so keen to fixing those things. I was ahead when I returned with the horse. Okay. Alright, let's hope I stay. I don't know what his second split is, so. Nice, Alex. Fucking idiot. I'm talking to myself, not Alexander from the game. Hi, my name's Alex. Not Chuck, but. There doesn't need to be a lower percent for that. Go, Elvis. Ammo. Yep. Let's go. Okay, I think I'm ahead of him, right? His weight right here was like 1032. Something like that. Need to grab my napkin over there. Lay. Excuse me. All right, this should be good. Was at least a something. Making dumb mistakes. It's all the waiting. Come on. Come on, fucking bitch. Whatever. I'm not about to do that, just exactly how it should be. something right here. Watch this. Bam. Alright, worst thing that can happen right now is fucking Jaws percent. Fucking hell. Come on. Come on. Good dog. Fucking bitch. Fucking God, I hate this fucking place. God damn. Got it. Garlic mashed potatoes are delicious. So it's an easy world record. I mean, slow down. Am I eating? I'm fucking hungry, dude. Shit ain't sustainable. Too many world records in one day. Well, I gotta go for three, so I need to go beat David's King's Quest V record real quick. Look at that sum though, that's fucking crazy. Being ever so close down to. Ever so much closer down to sub 21. Just itty bitty bits. Fun fact, this was the first King's Quest. Well, technically not. The first King's Quest was King's Quest 1 SCI, which I should probably play next. That was the first speedrun I ever. Of the King's Quest series that I did, but this was the first one of the primary of the main series. So, had a bit of a thing to get the record for this back. Also helps. That's probably my favorite one. Maybe. I don't know. That seems to change on and off.